Hey yo everybody, I am the Ravage here, and we are here to do the part 11 of the game called Guardians of the Galaxy. Until now, we know that this certain kind of a thing is controlling or made Nikki to believe that her mom is gonna come alive, which she is not, or if apparently that's the case, and Nikki is in possession with the soul stone. Yep, the yellow gem we saw in the beginning of the walkthrough. Yep, Nikki has it, and yeah, that's all we know until this part of the video. So until that, okay, one more thing before getting to the video, don't forget that to hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and also share it with your friends. Let's not make any further delays. Let's get right into the video. Oh, boss battle! Okay, more challenges. Phase 2, let's go. Okay, more people.
Hey, Grandpa, you think we're afraid of your goons? They do not leave this chamber.
Okay, second phase. Okay, guess we are using this.
What a bunch of losers. Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
All right, listen. This isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play a car game, one little mistake is gonna bring us down.
give this fight complete dedication and make them scream. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
We are!
Feel bitten!
That priest is pumping faith into the others!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
About time!
Stick it to him! These guys win the prize for previous costumes!
They are a mockery!
Ooh, the combo.
What kind of church has bouncers?
I can name a few. Oslo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
A death sentence to these hard villains would probably just faint energy, damn it, up whatever they're shooting smells like burnt ozone.
So yeah, probably want to dodge that.
In your face!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
Raker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's layout. I'll get us to the comm center, where we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flock.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
I see a way up.
How thoughtful.
Wrong button. I can make it into ice.
Fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nick.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving
Easy as that. Oh well.
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber? You look peaceful. Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, stand looking at him. Let's get the Flark out of here! I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbins sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, the shortcut.
Gonna put a bullet in one of these bars and put every people battery in this place.
Okay, this doesn't open.
Remember the good old days when we were just gonna snag a monster and sell it for some profit?
Yeah, Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, just let me do it. That must be the comm relay. I'll take it off this heap.
So, how long is this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Life. There's something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
Market Scott! Oh! What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Yeah, mustache burning. Mm-hmm.
All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax. I know where we're going.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right.
Okay, I guess we have enough for one upgrade. I'll take this.
It's all yours.
Okay, let's go.
Gonna get craftsmanship like that in-
okay.
Now let's get out of here while we still can.
Bet one of those faith batteries is supposed to fit in here.
We need to get through here, but the stupid faith tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Got a lazy death bot here. The battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just keep on sleeping, buddy. I'm just gonna...
Well, he's powered off.
Not cool.
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Hey, Drax, what's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well. I have topics we must discuss.
Now's not the time for it.
What is that?
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way. We need to keep pushing forward.
Our luck's gotta change. I mean, once you shoot your own mom in the face, things have to go up from there, right?
Peter, you know none of that was real.
Flock, whatever that is, it's really close.
Holy shit, the visuals are amazing.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety!
Sheesh, they're back.
Hope the rest of you
back
are
for some more
for
action.
I am.
No good! It's just like Raker's shield!
There is power here!
Yeah? Well, I've got some too!
Okay. Oh, ow! Can you stop kicking me? Dodge it! Yep, climb down, Groot! Punch it in the face! Easy as that. Oh, did you not go? Oh, okay. I'm not gonna disturb you with your yoga.
A risky proposal, Tree.
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scud. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small phase battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
What? What is it?
Okay,
there's the first shield, right? Yeah, you can't shoot me.
Shields down! Blast them!
What?
Keep your heads down! I got this!
What? Is that a lead?
What is all this?
A place to store faith!
Apparently it's not hitting. Okay, they're going down.
This thing's going down. We gotta dock this heat fast.
Yeah, really.
Rocket,
we need a new skiff that ain't got holes in it.
Form of a new one.
Doc, they're trying to pin us in.
Fair mistake.
Hey, go. Try to stand real close together.
Oh, no, wrong one. Ow! Can you stop kicking me, mister? I'm dealing with your healer here. Yes, since you're done.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Just grab them, Rocket need them. Holy shit, that's a lot of freaking damage. Oh, new people? Oh, there's... Ooh. Can you stop kicking me, mister? Oh, one person to shoot. Psych? You thought you just can kick me, huh? Get back away from me. No! Can I rescue this, my dude? Okay, rescue. No, the other one. Yes. Gamora, hack through them. No, why do you go back to the freaking eyes? Yes, punch him in the face. Okay. Oh, wait. There's still people here. There you go. Ooh. There you go. You get to enjoy everybody, okay? Privileges. Okay, let's deal with the dude who's in the platform. He shall stay here. Control with him. Easy to do that, you know? Oh, that's Groot. Sorry, Groot. Easy. I think that's gonna take time. Hey. That was so freaking easy. I wasn't stressed at all. Okay. Let's handle the forward.
Nikki seems to have some power now. I hope she fights back.
Are you kidding me? You don't come back from that kind of brainwash.
Are you hacking through this?
Rocky, can you outrun them?
It's working. Hey, what? Oh.
They're trying to distract us, the more.
Can I shoot these?
It's working. They're really distracting.
Oh, that's what I gotta do? Shoot those batteries?
Oh. I've gotta put her down.
Take them down fast. We need to get off this thing.
I would if these Narcnards would quit fighting back.
Hey. What the heck are you? Oh, I thought. Okay, cool.
Blasted hunk of junk!
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
Nope, not.
We were here first! Get off! Ha ha
ha! Destroy!
This one hurts! Much!
Fire!
They have a death wish!
I relish the idea of conquering!
No!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them! That's not bad! I will enjoy this! Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Narcnards would quit fighting!
Make like a tree! The rodent requires our assistance!
You got it!
Oh! Yeah, into the second health bar.
Running out of limbs!
Guys, what do we do about this big bot?
The contraption cannot predict our merciless unity.
Kick in your face. Where's the other guy?
Okay.
Pretty good.
Oh,
I gotta kill this guy. No, I gotta kill that. Okay, I got Gamora on it. The hell off. Oh, sheesh. Nope.
I'll be your wingman anytime. My great strength goes underutilized.
Rocket, finish him off. Wait, let's try it, please.
You want to get onto another one of those death traps?
The other one was blocked. Obviously. Sheesh.
Where's the shield?
I don't know. It ain't working.
Gonna have to do without it. They're on us again.
Hey, where are they? Oh.
Watch out! They're coming from all sides! Let them come!
Okay.
Get the flock.
This thing's falling apart.
Come on, we're almost there.
There's another part there with no one.
No.
Wait, there's a part. Do we have to read these? Okay, that exploded. Going down to the army.
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
We're getting close to the end of the tunnel and our way out of here.
Can you detect that?
Hello, officers.
Punch everybody in the face. Dodge it. Punch back. Ugh. Do you freaking like that? It's four against one, mister. How about a punch in your face? Wait, he was still alive. Okay, wait, what? Hey, what this? Why are you hiding from me? Why are you running? I'm not that I'm gonna kill you. Which I am.
Voices.
There he is. I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
Uh-oh. We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
I told you to trust me.
Well, I was
over here.
I was getting a higher angle on her.
Okay.
Hey, at least Gamora's here. No! The other way.
These deluded souls do not know what is next, Peter Quill!
We got grouped around.
When I say don't follow me, I mean it.
I was just trying to help.
I don't need your help. I need it to save Nikki. The longer he has the child.
Clark, how's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship. Jump!
What?
Jump!
We don't have time for this.
What, that was a pretty long jump. No. Are you having fun? Ugh.
We can't win this fight. We can't even reach them.
Let's retreat to the elevator.
Okay, we'll just go.
Come on! Everybody get in here!
Drax?
Peter!
Lano should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meet her is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
That's exactly what you've got to do.
Drax, old claw! We're in this now! Cut it down, Groot! Slice and dice!
You don't stand a chance!
Think of the boom that we are involved in.
Incoming.
I need time.
Oh my god, that's a golden one.
Sizable threat!
rocket.
Extra damage, let's go. Some boost of some confidence.
Fucking hella! These guys are tough! It's almost impossible to get a swipe through their defenses!
I am Groot!
Their reputation as skilled warriors precedes them, Peter Quill.
So what if these scuts are tough? So what if they've got a reputation for ripping people's heads apart? We're no slouches either. So come on, join me. Pull out those blades and bombs and branches, and let's show them who's tougher. Who's with me?
I see!
This is gonna be fun!
Yep, we are definitely keeping it out of here.
It's all you, Gamora!
This battle must end!
I'll finish him off.
Keep the loonies busy while I rig the next one!
I don't know if we can keep this up!
You have to!
What? Another one? Okay. At least there's no headless dude, okay.
Should we be shooting this close to these things?
Good question. In theory, we probably won't blow up.
Yeah.
Praying on the weak.
Oh, that's Rocket. I'm sorry. Wait. No.
Drop it on him.
He is free of his madness now.
Oh, this dude is here.
Be ready.
It's a...
This is how it's done.
He's boosting anyway.
Let's sever his ties that bind.
I gotta get out of here.
We're trusting you to get this done, Rocket.
Doing your best here. Get off my back.
Nope. Made a pretty carving out of you.
That's what I like to hear.
Are we done, Rocket? Oh my god, I'm sucker. We're gonna take a tough path.
Don't fall off the edge! Don't fall off the edge!
I can't see it! God damn it. Is this an endless fall? Oh.
The end. The Guardians of the Galaxy remained frozen in the galaxy until now.
That's a tiny little explosion we caused.